क्रिकेट की खबरों के लिए इंडिया टीवी क्रिकेट यूट्यूब चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल आइकन दबाएं।
Yes, obviously we practiced on this wicket before the match, and when the spinners were bowling in the practice wicket, the ball was obviously turning and it was stopping as well. Very much similar to this two-paced wicket which we played on. But yeah, our plan is obviously, you know, to play maximum spinners, and that as that is our strength. So we back them.
Yes, Venkat Krishna.
Yeah, Shreyas, Kohli has said end of the T20 that he would like the batsman to play normal after so cricket. And for a batsman who's like playing at number 3 in IPL and number 4, batting at number 5, what kind of changes have you made to your batting to suit to this T20 cricket?
See, coming into the Indian team, you have to be very flexible in terms of what batting position you'll be batting on. To be honest, I haven't made any changes. It's just the mindset at what number you go at and what the team requires at that particular time. So I just bat out the situation, and today was obviously a challenging condition, and the situation we were in, we had to just play our natural game and see to it that we keep ticking on the scoreboard, irrespective we lost early wickets.
Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hi, Shreyas, just an extension of the question that Venkat asked. Kohli had said about the new batting philosophy sort of that India would adopt going into this series. Is it fair to say that despite the one loss, the philosophy will not be left on the side because it holds essential merit?
It will definitely not change because you see the batting lineup that we have and the power hitters down the line. You know, we really don't have to change anything, to be honest. We have come with a plan and we need to execute it as much as possible, because going into the World Cup, we need to see to it that we have ticked all the boxes, and we have to try it as much as possible, you know, and this is a 5-match game, so it's a perfect time that we try out different stuff and see whatever suits us.
Anshul Gupta.
Hi.
Yeah, Anshul Gupta.
Hi, Shreyas.
Hi.
So going in at 24-3, what was your game plan, and after playing for a few overs, what was the score you were looking at?
So I knew that Rishabh was batting pretty well. He hit 1, 6 and 4, and my thought process was just to give him singles because that's what we do in DC as well. So he's the dominator at the time, and that was my mindset, and I just decided that I would play ball to ball at that point of time and take on if a spinner comes on, and yeah, I think it worked on pretty well for me. And obviously, they bowled only 3 overs of Adil Rashid, but I was waiting for that one. And if you saw the wicket, it was playing uneven in the initial phase, and also later on, it was quite difficult to take over the bowlers. But yeah, I think we had decided to get to 140, 140, 150 at that point of time, and it didn't work out pretty well for us because we kept losing consecutive wickets at that point of time. But a lot to learn from this game.
We'll be taking last few questions now. Arani Masu.
Yeah, Shreyas, you talked about playing in IPL with Rishabh, how both of you pace an innings in IPL. How different is it when you come to international cricket in terms of planning an innings or targeting bowlers? Because in IPL you get one or two inexperienced bowlers anyway. So how difficult or different is it to plan an international innings here?
See, whatever plan that you make is during the practice sessions, and we've got amazing management over here who, you know, put us in such tough scenarios in the net session itself. So while we go on to bat over there, we are completely empty-minded and we don't really think about what we are going to do. So as I mentioned before, that I play the situation, and whatever the situation demands, I play accordingly. So that's my game plan.
Two more questions now.
Yes, I just wanted to know that do you feel some sort of pressure to perform as the Indian batting lineup has more firepower now, looking at how new players are coming to the side.
Sorry, I didn't get your question right.
I'm saying that there are many firepowers in the batting lineup.
Yeah.
So were you in some sort of pressure to perform up to the mark?
I don't know what to answer to that, seriously. I mean, I am in no sort of pressure, to be honest. And I'm playing freely, happily, enjoying my innings. That's it.
बॉलिंग में इतना कम हो जब तेज बॉलिंग डाल रहे हो और विकेट भी थोड़ा ऊपर नीचे हो रहा है और शुरुआत में विकेट जाते हैं तो ये पूरा गेम पलट जाता है, ये अनुभव कैसा रहा आपके?
ये सिचुएशन में मैं बहुत बार आ चुका हूँ आईपीएल में, तो ये ऐसा नहीं था कि फर्स्ट टाइम ये सिचुएशन में मैंने बैटिंग किया. एक्चुअली आईपीएल में भी बहुत बार हो चुका है और वो सिचुएशन से मैं निकल चुका हूँ. एंड तक बैटिंग करने देखता हूँ, पूरा 20 ओवर खेलने देखता हूँ और मुझे पता है कि एक बीच में आउट बाउंड्रीज मिलेगा तो कम्प्लीटली मोमेंटम चेंज होता है और एक बड़ा पार्टनरशिप होता है बीच में, तो पूरा मतलब बैट्समैन फिर डोमिनेट करने लगता है बॉलर को. तो अगर ऐसा देखा जाए तो उनके बॉलर्स ने बहुत ही अच्छा बॉलिंग किया और उनके प्लान पे उन लोगों ने बहुत अच्छा एक ही प्लान पे स्टिक करते रहे, तो ये आज उनका दिन था और यू नो कूडोस टू देम द वे दे प्लेड. और या बस पहली बात, विजय हजारे में मैं दो अच्छा इनिंग्स खेल के आया तो ऑब्वियसली कॉन्फिडेंस अच्छा था वहां से आने के बाद और वही मोमेंटम मैं कैरी फॉरवर्ड कर रहा हूँ यहाँ पे भी. तो मैं यही कहना चाहूँगा मुंबई टीम को कि वो जिस तरीके से खेलते आ रहे हैं कुछ चेंज करने का उन्हें ज़रूरत नहीं है और ऑब्वियसली पृथ्वी शॉ जो हिसाब से परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं वो बहुत ही अच्छे फॉर्म में है और उन्हें कुछ चेंज करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. उनका माइंड सेट एकदम ऑन पॉइंट है इस वक्त. मैंने उससे बात भी किया कल कि फाइनल जब स्टेडियम में खेलने वाले पिच अलग रहने वाला, तो किसी का सुनना मत, अपने इंस्टिंक्ट्स को बैक करना और ऑब्वियसली टीम भी बहुत अच्छे मोराल में. थैंक यू.
मैदान पर जब विराट का बल्ला चलता है तो खबर बनती है
और क्रिकेट की हर खबर बताते हैं हम आपको इंडिया टीवी क्रिकेट यूट्यूब चैनल पर, तो जरूर करें सब्सक्राइब और भूलें ना बेल आइकन दबाना. जुड़े रहें इंडिया टीवी के साथ.